Hi. I just want you to know I don't bear you any ill will, Mr. Leckie. I really don't. You were just doing your job. I hope you catch the people who did that terrible thing.
If you're as smart as I think you are, you'd know to walk right on by me like we've never seen each other before in our lives. And you'd know to feel lucky. You'll come unstuck. I got a feeling about it. I think you do too. I reckon you'd probably carry that feeling around with you every second of the day.
But I don't, Nathan.